So hey guys, today I'm gonna review Hash. Hash that I actually ordered from a website in Canada. It's called HBank. I ordered this time. It's a very interesting website. They have a couple of sections of Hash, so it goes by countries. I went to the Netherlands this time, and the first Hash I ordered, I want to show you guys. It's the Amsterdam coffee shop Lion. It's called the Lion One, and I want to show it to you. I smoked it. I believe most of us familiar with the Bulldog. So this is very similar for the Bulldog, just way more spicy, and the high is less you for longer, and it's even a little bit better. I will even cut it in the middle for you to see. Very very nice. It's more greenish than the Bulldog. Way more stickier. I think it's way better than the Bulldog. Let's put it this way. The second one that I order is the. It's this one. It's even hard for me to spell the name of it. I will show you. It's called on another coffee shop from Amsterdam. So this is the second one. I'll let you look. Same deal. Similar to the Bulldog. More spicy. A little bit different smell than the Lion. And very very nice eye so far. I really enjoyed to smoke it last night. I'll cut it for you too to see how it's look inside. Looks very nice, very sticky, very soft. And just for the comparison, to compare, I have here the Bulldog. I ordered it actually from a different place. One second, let the camera focus. It's not, yeah, that's it. So this is the Bulldog. As you can see, more yellowish. It's a little bit more lighter, but this is, I find it very, very good for daytime. Very, very nice eye, very, very light, less longer than the other two. That's it. I hope that I helped. Please subscribe and give me a like. Thanks a lot, and we'll keep on review more stuff. Cheers.